Hey, what's up, everybody? And in today's reaction, we're watching two top 10 Friday Night SmackDown moments from February 14th, 2020. And it was a Valentine's Day special SmackDown. And I'm catching up. I was actually in Florida around this time, so I hope you guys had a good Valentine's Day. I'm single, so I did nothing. but I was in Florida, so yeah, it was a good vacation. I guess that was my Valentine's Day time. I don't know, but yeah, we'll get back at the whim of wrestling, and this is a Valentine's Day. What's the name? It's a Valentine's Day special. Yeah, so this is Valentine's Day special video, and yeah, let's get right into it, shall we? All right, 3, 2, 1, let go. Yeah, it's turned up all the way. Ooh, Morrison goes to the air. Number 9, Carmella goes all out. Mella is money, come on now. Ah. Number 8, Phil the Brogue. That's right, Sheamus stands tall, man. Number 7, Skull Crushing Finale? Yeah. Oh, yeah, Skull Crushing Finale, duh, because this is his finisher move. See? Number 6, Heartbreak Otis. I don't know what happened. Messed up. No, Bailey best smell. Bro, I step that way because as a explanation point at the end. Time to get these hands! Strowman's gonna get Sammy! No one puts their hands on the Great Liberator! No one puts their hands on Strowman! That was not smart, young man. Not smart at all. Better run, dude. You better run. Good thing he's quick, but Braun's also quick. Customary to run away from the scene. Oh my god. That dude went for flight. If it concerns him, we'll put the ukulele just like. Number 3, Bray bashes the Hulkster. Brother, please remember, there can always be room for one more. You know, Mike, thanks for having me on, brother. I'll see you in Tampa with Hall of Fame. Number 2, enemy of my enemy. Naomi could pull off some pretty crazy looks though with her hair and the outfit she wears. It's just crazy. Number 1, the King Strikes.
spear.
Yeah. King strikes. I'm saying that it's Baron Corbin. Yep, King Corbin takes him out. Typical King Corbin, or Baron Corbin. I don't want to call him King Corbin because he's not a king. He's Baron Corbin. Alright, that's all that happened on SmackDown, huh? Pretty good. Alright. So, hold on, I hate how ads pop up everywhere on YouTube. Okay. Makes it too bright, hold on. But I'm just gonna leave it there. So anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed that video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Hope you guys had an awesome Valentine's Day. Feel bad for Otis. I wish he could. I just feel bad for Otis. But yeah, that's all I gotta say. So like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. So yeah. Peace out, peeps.